This is the theme for Spirit Halloween. Grandma wet and can't stop screaming. Here's the thing about Spirit Halloween. They got skeletons. I had a dream about Spirit Halloween. They called me up and said they need a new theme song. $1,000 for 100 retweets. I said okay. They said sweet. So this is the theme for Spirit Halloween. They got ghouls and new locations on every single street, saving the global economy. In my dream about Spirit Halloween, I had to specify the terms of my payment. Was it $1,000 for each 100 retweets? She said, yep. I said, sweet. My Venmo is at Nicholas Dash, let's go dash one. Before she hung up, she said she was a skeleton. Official theme for Spirit Halloween, guaranteed to give you a thrill. Hail to the queen, this is Spirit Halloween, haunting the buildings of every business. Jeff Bezos killed, Jeff Bezos murdered Barnes and Noble. Jeff Bezos murdered Sears. Jeff Bezos murdered Toys R Us, but Halloween is almost here. Jeff Bezos murdered Barnes and Noble. Jeff Bezos murdered Sears. Jeff Bezos murdered Toys R Us, but Spirit Halloween is here. This is the sequel to the famous Spirit Halloween. I put Grandma in a Motel 6 and spent $100,000 on animatronics. Talking Spirit Halloween made me rich, so now I'm gonna throw a party and unleash my spirit. I turned my house into a Spirit Halloween. I've got clowns in the kitchen, I've got Krampus on the keys, I've got ghouls and skeletons too. It's almost Halloween, baby, yes, you know what to do. You've got to unleash your spirit. Unleash your spirit. Krampus! Unleash your spirit. Unleash your spirit. Now I'm bobbing for apples with the boys. I got swingers in the other room making all kinds of noise. I got handlers helper bringing me hors d'oeuvres. I keep forgetting Scarecrow's in the corner and he's getting on my nerves. By Spirit Halloween, I threw out all the smoke alarms and installed fog machines. I had a dream, and my dream came true. It's almost Halloween, I think you know what to do. You got to unleash your spirit. You got to unleash your spirit. Scarecrow, unleash your spirit. You got to unleash your spirit. Who invited this guy to my house? I'm supposed to be here, I need you to get out. You're ruining my party, you've disrupted my song. You've turned my friends against me, you're unbearably strong. My house is haunted by Spirit Halloween. They locked me in my basement and no one can hear me scream. I had a dream, but I didn't think it through. Could someone call my grandma, I think she knows what to do. Could someone please go get my grandma? Could someone go get my grandma?
Right. The prophecy is true. The men in the tunnels are coming and hell on earth is nigh. An event of apocalyptic, cataclysmic proportions will take place 1 week from today. Unless you receive 5 million.
Did I just live through the apocalypse? Is there any sense in pretending things might be okay again? If I had to guess, if there was any way out of this, I'd say, why not shut it all down and build it back right? I wanna see is Spirit Halloween in every single store on every single street. Make a global proclamation from sea to shining sea, where Beetlejuice is president and I will be the king. Why not make what's left of the planet a Spirit Halloween? Why not turn what's left of the planet into Spirit Halloween? We're gonna change every day to the 31st and never-ending year of October. It'll just be president in name only, and all responsibilities will fall on my shoulders. Spirit Halloween, change the Hollywood sign to Spirit Halloween. Turn my flesh more into skeletons, but also include.